Hi guys! Welcome to PageFly video tutorial series, which will be uploaded regularly weekly on Thursday and Friday. In today's video, I will show you how to make a sticky section on the PageFly page. Before starting, please keep in mind that you cannot create a sticky button with PageFly. You need to do this in theme or contact with theme support. And this feature might not show on some Shopify themes. Here is the PageFly page editor. Here I have a heading section, and I will make it sticky. Step 1. Choose the section. Go to the General tab, scroll down to Attributes parameter, and then insert a unique ID. Sticky 1 for example. Step 2. Click Add Custom Code icon here, and insert this code in custom CSS like this. Make sure that you got the correct ID after the hash sign here. And then click Save Change. Now hit the Publish. And live view to see how it works. You can also do the same with the button section like this. I will publish and show you the live page. Or you can create a social icon section, set click action to each icon. With the Instagram icon, I will link it to the Instagram account. Do the same with other social icons. And make this section sticky. Customers can go to your social channels when they land anywhere on your page. This is the end of the tutorial. If you find this video helpful, please like and subscribe to our channel for more helpful future content. Don't forget to leave us any questions in the comments section below, or reach us via our 24/7 in-app live chat for further assistance. To learn more about PageFly, check out other video tutorials and visit our help center. Thank you for watching. See you next time.